Bim-a-ba-dee-ah. Well, pick me up with golden hand.
Small schools in Westside High School, each house is dedicated for like engineering, fine art, business, and media. Each house, the kids go to their house for a tardy pass or IDs or whatever they need.
What really brings us together as a school is our athletics. And when we have big basketball games or football games or baseball games, we typically have a pep rally after or before them, and it really brings a lot of hype and spirit to the school. So I think that probably that's where most of our school spirit comes from.
Yeah, it's nice that we have kind of free dress code with like a few things, but it's nice because you can wear whatever you want.
Send me on my way.
Spartan Pride, it's the best school in the world. Because we're just better than everybody. Andrew Luck went here, you know. We got the Spartans, not a horse. We got the Spartans.
I like our dress. We make drinks from smoothies to lattes, muffins, and all the goodies for sale throughout the day, so.
Well, pick me up with.
The campus pastor here at Houston Christian, and we have a real great privilege, real opportunities here on our campus to explore faith, or the Christian faith especially, and see what that all looks like and see what that means.
I personally, as a football coach, encourage our football players to play other sports. Mm-hmm. I know that 6A, 5A schools, that's kind of tough.
When students come into class, they put their phones in the basket.
School spirit is in abundance here at Houston Christian. Just yesterday, we had a pep rally.
Our schedule works is we have a block schedule, which means we have half our classes on what we call A day, half of them on B day, and it rotates, like we flip each day, so we go in the schedule in reverse, and we have one free period.
We enjoy our uniforms of shorts and shirts, very similar to U Memorial students.
No, yeah, they're not very different. We both wear clothes, if you think about it.
Well, I would like to hold my
little school spirit, and as Lamar, as a community, like, we're really good at that. We always show up for the games. We're always influencing our football teams and whatnot. So we're really good on, like, promoting our teams and stuff.
Way easier, just wake up late. I've
been doing this since kindergarten. I'm used to it.
I've worn this shirt for almost a year.
Encourage kids to kind of push themselves and not just settle. So we want them learning everything. You know?
Yeah, I like the having four classes a day, because my middle school, we had eight classes a day. And it was really time consuming, because you would have homework that would be due the next day instead of having like a day to do it and then turning it in the next day. So yeah, I really like the A. We have A and B days, so I really like that.